la victoire dans les tribunes aussi parce qu'on fait du bruit. La Lituanie remporte la victoire sur le terrain. On a passé une belle soirée ce soir. Grâce encore aux supporters qui ont fait du bruit. Merci à eux. Congratulations pour Serbia fans et congratulations pour Lithuania fans. Et on se retrouve dimanche pour la phase de 3e. Ce sera Serbie-France et puis la grande finale, ce sera Lituanie-Espagne. Merci, belle soirée. Merci Sandy. Merci.
And let's just have a little review on you again over there. Make some noise. And we hope to see you all on Sunday. We'll
see you very soon.
Bye, Eddie.
And thank you for coming. No, I did. You know, that's a semi-final, probably one of the most important games of my life. And, you know, we were up by 4, by 10 all the game, and we wanted to win more, you know, we showed our heart. Because even in quarterfinals or semifinals, everybody thought that Serbia or Italy going to beat us easily. But maybe individually they're better teams, but we're better as a team.
Just talk about Sabitis down the stretch as well in the last few seconds. His train load. Just talk about Sabitis in the last few seconds. Train load for Italy is closed.
Well, I didn't shoot free throws in the last second, so I cannot say nothing. I was just cheering for my teammates. That's it.